never be afraid. In 2002, yesterday I was doing a program, and in this program it was about Gujarat. It was about Gotra. Narendra Modi has gone to Gotra and he's done a Sadbhavna Yatra. He has stopped other people from going there. There's a big political fight. You know, in life your own experiences come back to you. I remember coming out of Narendra Modi's house after interviewing him in the height of the riots in 2002. And we came out 50 meters from his residence, we are stopped. Suddenly our ambassador car is stopped and there are people who are breaking the windows with trishuls. They are breaking the windows. All the windows are broken. It's almost as if there are trishuls all around, and I know this is very unsavory, but I must share with you the reality of life as I have seen it.
The two people started pointing specifically at me, and he turned his bike back and he came right next to my car, and then they started hitting my car with something and trying to break the window pane of my car. They were repeatedly hitting at the window pane of my car repeatedly. Their attempt was to break the window pane of my car. So for a few seconds I couldn't quite get what was happening. It took a little while to react. I ducked at that point of time.